On that number two, the winner from Penn State by decision, Aaron Brooks. Now wrestling on that number four, from Northwestern, Lucas Davidson. And from Michigan State, Cameron Caffey.
Thank you. In 2 miles, take exit 114 onto West Virginia Route 622 toward Pocatalico. Use the right lane to take exit 114 onto West Virginia Route 622 toward Pocatalico. Take the exit, then turn left onto Sissonville Drive toward Pocatalico. Turn left onto Sissonville Drive toward Pocatalico. In 2.8 miles, turn right onto Clearview Heights Road.
Three, 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 three
In 1 mile, turn right onto Clearview Heights Road. Turn right onto Clearview Heights Road, then keep right. In 900 feet, keep right onto Clearview Heights Road. Keep right onto Clearview Heights Road. In half a mile, the destination is on your right, 1634 Clearview Heights Road. The destination is on your right, 1634 Clearview Heights Road. Arrived at home.
From Nebraska, Schultz. And from Illinois, Hoffman.